Cristiano Ronaldo has won everything there is to win in football. We say that because the Juventus superstar has now secured one of the toughest accolades to get your hands on in the beautiful game, adding to his remarkable tally of gongs and plaques thus far. Besides, coming into 2020, Ronaldo boasted a staggering roll call of 5 Ballon d'Or trophies, 5 Champions League medals, 4 European Golden Shoes and 7 major European League titles. That's well and good, but Ronaldo might now consider the Golden Foot Award as one of his most prestigious, having become just the 18th recipient of a prize that is infamously difficult to win. The award is described on its official website as a prestigious lifetime achievement award attributed every year to the greatest in the history of world football. The International Football Prize was inaugurated in 2003 and is presented to active players who are at least 28 years old. Players can only win the award once each recipient is first selected amongst 10 nominees by a panel of worldwide journalists, before emerging victorious in an online poll by football fans. The winners are then invited to leave a permanent mold of their footprints on the Champions Promenade on the seafront in Monaco. In other words, Ronaldo has found himself amongst this esteemed company, having ousted fellow nominees such as Mohamed Salah, Robert Lewandowski and Neymar to the 2020 installment. It's astonishing to think that it's taken so long for Ronaldo to have been awarded the gong, which has also evaded Lionel Messi, considering he has now been eligible for approaching a decade. And while we expect his Barcelona rival to follow in his footsteps before he retires, let it underline just how tough the award is to win when the world-beating pair have been made to wait so long. So, who has been beating them to it? Well, per the official Golden Football Gallery of winners, here are the exclusive club of 18 footballers to have received this most elusive of acknowledgements. So, guys, I hope you like this video and please like, share, and subscribe my YouTube channel.